That's what it was. It sounded big. It sounded big. Something very big growl up in there. Very deep. I think it's an alligator. But it, the way he sounded, he's huge. But I hadn't seen him. Gotta go. Sketchy. I've taken like 10 steps and 2 snakes. They're very close. This is so fun. Oh man. You got to be careful up in here. Whew. Love it. It's big. Black. Dark looking. I think it was a copperhead. Could have been a water moccasin. It's probably a water moccasin. That was right. I saw it right after the first one took off. Oh, look. Right there. Isn't that nice? Snake skin. Ooh-wee. Thank the Lord. You think they would make these pads a little wider? Be nice. Just keep on moving. Ready? Keep on moving. Blackberries in the briars. We'll worry about that some other time. Get through that spot. Ooh, we only got another one right up here. And look right there. If you can see, it's another snake. Oh, he just took off. At least they're afraid of me, huh? Keep the stick on that side. Just put the pass on. Don't even try it. Oh, Lord. Whew. Something just moved right in there. Of course, everything that moves now, to me, is a snake. Oh. The swampiest part in there. And you got a canal over here as well. Good times. There's like a canal on this side. Another one of those hand dug canals. And what's left of a rice farm, rice plantation. They let nature have it back. Didn't see no alligators, but we saw some snakes. Keep an eye out for the snakes and the alligators. This is great. When the trail gets so tight, holy. And you don't know what's right beside your legs because you can't see in there. Survived this, I think, this part. This thing's so rotten. I'm sure there's not any snakes hiding under there. I'm a big old boy, so let's see if we make it. Try to walk on the beam in the center.